yeah. They don't call me five starter for nothing. It's Phoenix girl. I make them toes curl. Make you lose your mind. Change your whole world. Make you catch a cramp. Get like a stain. I'm trying to get wet. I'm tired of being damn. Damn right. Trying to get mine.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's Winnie Henry here. If you're new to my channel, welcome. And if you're old, still welcome. You know, it's great to be back. I know it's been a minute and I'm so sorry. My videos haven't been consistent, but I'm just here to bless y'all with this look. Just take a moment and just look at this look. This look is just bomb as hell. So if you want to know how I achieved this sunset look, just keep on watching. But before we get into the video, make sure you like, subscribe and comment. Leave a thumbs up if you like this video, and also press that bell so you'll be notified every time. Why am I just like stuttering and making up old words? So you'll be notified every time I upload a new video. You know, like, it's just, oh my god, I'm so excited. I just feel so good to be back, you know. So I'm 100% like committed now. I'm gonna be posting every week or maybe twice a week. I'm gonna be consistent, I promise. Pinky promise, I got this, for real. So let's get into the video. Yo, my eyebrows are so bad. I need to get them cleaned. So anyways, I'm just brushing my eyebrows using my Benda spoolie. And now to fill in my eyebrows, I'm gonna be using this brown eyebrow pencil that I bought from my local drugstore. For my concealer, I'm gonna be using my MAC NW40 B46 concealer and my Venda brush. Oh shit, I just broke it. Oh shit. Yo, I am so bad with this. Oh my god. Got it. It's raining so bad outside. Oh my god, I hate Melbourne weather. It's so bipolar. One minute is sunny and whatever, the next is like storming and everything. Also, if you're wondering where I bought my contacts from, I bought them from, I actually don't know the name of the shop, but it's a custom shop in Sunshine Boulevard Road. If you live in Melbourne and you live in Sunshine, you would know where it is. They are the green tea hazel or something like that. Forgot, but yeah. I'm just using my BH Cosmetics 130 brush to blend the concealer. Mercier setting powder to set it. I don't know if y'all can see, but yeah. Just so my eyeshadow doesn't move or looks all crusty or whatever.
You catch a cramp, get like a stain. I'm trying to get wet. I'm tired.
Oh, and I'm using my BH Cosmetics 129 brush.
To get mine the whole damn night. And I was.
For my transition color, I'm going to be using an eyeshadow from my Morphe palette. I accidentally broke it, so yeah. Alrighty, so I'm going to be using, yo, don't laugh at me, my palette looks ratchet by the way. I'm going to be using this brown one here for my base. I'm just gonna apply this red eyeshadow all over my lids. It's not really red, it's like orangish, reddish. I don't know.
Oh,
My eyeshadow, I'm gonna be using this orange one here from my Take Me to Brazil palette.
I'm live in the flesh. You're dealing with the best. So vamos.
I'm gonna be using this red one here as well. I don't know if it's like reddish but burgundy as well. So yeah.
Pull on my weed, let me turn around, drop it to the ground. Ride, baby, drive you crazy. Take a sneak peek every day of the week. Got a trick up my sleeve. Let you pull.
Now I'm just gonna be using this pink one as well from my Take Me to Brazil palette. Going back to the same palette, I'm gonna be using this purple one. I'm gonna be using this black one here. I'm still using my vendor brushes, so yeah. Moving on to eyeliner, I bought this one from Kmart OX Cosmetics. So moving on to eyelashes, I bought this from my local drugstore. It's called Absolute Lashes and it's the balm, y'all. It's the balm. If you gonna let a player cut, I beat it up. Yeah. I bought my lashes from my local drugstore. They're called Adriana by Glam by Manicare. Moving on to primer, I'm using my Lasting Finish by Rimmel London. I always use it, like, it's my favorite. So. From the back, I know you like it when I eat it like that. From the bottom to the top, I wanna see that waterfall drop, 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 drop. For my foundation, I'm using the NARS Dark 3. It's like, it's really good, like, you know, it works with my skin perfectly fine. But this shade is expensive, it's $71. Like, I need to hop on that Fenty Beauty real quick because this shade is too much. For my concealer, I'm gonna be using my Maybelline 30 Cafe. This is the best. I'm telling you, the best concealer. It's like the best drugstore concealer. You can get it from Kmart for only like $9. So hop on it, ladies. So baby gonna take that thing to the house like a football game. Tattoo your back like a jersey. All they gonna say is my name. Already know, I'll always go back to my MAC foundation, my NW58. You guys already know the story behind this, so I don't have to keep telling y'all. Of your time, and I don't care if you a stripper, baby, because what I got, it might tip you over. Look, I'm looking at the way your body just massaging mine. I know you feel me, girl, I'm all up inside your mind. She be like, stop, please, baby, don't go, while I be staring at her weep. I'm gonna be using my Laura Mercier setting powder. Your pajamas fly and keep it going with the motion. She up a
real, so you know about it. Roll it.
Just using my BH Cosmetics 125 brush to wipe off all the setting powder.
Song from Miami to the Bay, ladies, this your song.
So I'm gonna be using my MAC NC47 foundation just to bring back color to my face, cause just to be safe, I ain't trying to have no flashback. I'm gonna be using my MAC NW58 what the hell contouring powder.
Mama, wanna see them toes way up in the sky. Turn around, let me see it from the back. I know you like it when I eat it like that. From the bottom to the top, wanna see that water.
For my blush, I'm gonna be using this blush. I bought it from my local drugstore. It was so pretty, you guys. I don't know, I always say that I hate pink, but then I always end up getting pink stuff, so I think I low-key love pink, it's just
admit
it, I guess. Alright, so for my eyeliner, I'm using XO Cosmetics as well.
Oh mama, don't be afraid to let me play with your mind. You know what I'm talking about. In the bed.
And I'm going back to my Absolute Lashes mascara.
So baby gonna take that thing to the house like a football game. Tattoo your back like a jersey.
So for my highlight, I'm gonna be using my Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit. And I'm just gonna be using Summer.
Got me like damn, you put it in something to my mind. Yes, ma'am. I just wanna take up all of your time. And I don't care if you a stripper, baby. Cause what I got, it might tip you over. Look, I'm looking at the way your body just massaging mine. I know you feel me, girl, I'm all up inside your mind. She be like, stop, please, baby, don't go. While I be staring at her weave like it's gonna grow. Go back to the room, yeah, it's hammer time. Take your clothes off, let your pajamas fly. And keep it going with the motion. She up a pill, so you know about it, rolling.
For my lip liner, I'm gonna be using a brown lip liner from XO Cosmetics. Yo, I love drugstore makeup, so. And they're cheap.
Let me get it, girl.
And for my lip gloss, I'm gonna be using this nude lip gloss. Well, it's a nude lipstick. Anyways, this nude lipstick that I bought from XO Cosmetics as well.
All the girls in the club tonight, yeah. Put your hands in there if you're gonna let her play your cut. I beat it up.
I'm gonna be using my Australis setting spray.
Yeah. I beat it up. Yeah. I beat it up. Yeah. Bobby.